You thought we'd just let you keep wandering around the island, killing so-called Wapner personnel. You're a disgrace. You think you know what's going on here? You think it's something you can stop? You're an insect. An insect a multinational corporation like ours has no problem swatting away. We took the liberty of searching your cabin over on the Shetland Isles. Really is too bad that the cabin burned up with your mangled body inside. Why are you here? You think you can change what's happening? You're protecting the world. Don't you understand that? This is all part of Ark's very necessary precautionary plan, one that you will not be interfering with. Thousands, millions, billions of people. You have no idea what we're protecting here. The greater good doesn't quite cover it. Tell me who you're cooperating with. Otherwise, hell isn't a severe enough word to describe the pain that you'll be put through.
Elevator disabled. Lockdown in effect. Lockdown B disabled. Lockdown A disabled.
Thank you. Skeletons here are confirmed to be sailors and pirates. Our best guess is that they're fleeing the British Navy and sought refuge on the island. Pirates and sailors were involved in some kind of internal conflict. We were assuming it was over the precious artifacts that were recovered from this cave. We think they were likely inebriated at the time, and there are bite marks on some of the bones that appear to be human. We have to assume they disturbed something near the bodies. We're going to be using hazmat suits from now on. We We know it's not safe.
Did it. Is there anyone there? This is an SOS. I repeat, an SOS. Does anyone copy? The island has been overrun. Ark Corporation have been stopping all broadcast messages from the island. We need immediate military assistance.
Her kystvakten. Kan du oppgi koordinatene dine? This is the Norwegian Coast Guard. Please state your coordinates.
We're at approximately 72 degrees, 59 minutes and 6 seconds north, and 2 degrees, 51 minutes and 54 seconds east.
Okay.
I have to inform you, there is an active government defense operation on the way at your position. We are requesting clearance. Stand by.
Hello? Hello? Coast Guard? Anyone there? What government defense operation? What are you talking about? Coast Guard, are you there? Is anyone there? Someone pick up.
Commencing sponge. Observer plans. 72 degrees, 59 minutes and 6 seconds north. 2 degrees, 51 minutes and 54 seconds east.
Oh no. No, 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 no. No, this isn't happening. Get out of there! Anyone listening to this, leave the island right now, by whatever means you can. Anyone on this frequency, just go! How the hell would they do this? Oh no. No, 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 no.
2 degrees, 51 minutes and 54 seconds east. Commencing sponge, observer plans. 72 degrees, 59 minutes and 6 seconds north. 2 degrees, 51 minutes and 54 seconds east.
Thank you. Can you hear me? You're not going to believe this, but it's me. It's John. I found you whilst I was walking around outside, took you back to this research facility. You were in a really bad shape. Still doesn't look like you're completely with me. Maybe you need a bit more rest. I'm gonna look around this place some more. When you wake up, we've got things to discuss.
This is Jonathan Darrell. I'm recording this for whoever finds it. They can't cover up what happened on the island. I made it here on a dinghy after escaping a bombing by military aircraft. They wanted to destroy any evidence of what happened there. Finding this research station was nothing short of a miracle. I still haven't worked out exactly what this station is for and who owns it, but it was easy to get into and has lots of supplies. Difficult questions like, how will I get home, and is there a home left to go to, or there for another day? I've given up hope of ever holding my daughter again or looking into my wife's eyes just one more time. I have to accept it now. They're gone.